A people without the knowledge of their past history, origin, and culture is like a tree without roots. Those words from the right excellent Marcus Mosiah Garvey. Jamaica celebrated the National Heroes on Monday, and Prime Minister Andrew Holness, in his National Heroes Day address, urged Jamaicans to not forget the country's modern-day heroes, the country's frontline workers, for the critical role they play in the response to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Today, on behalf of a grateful nation, I say to them, thank you. We first celebrated National Heroes Day on October 20, 1969, in honor of the heroic Jamaican stalwarts who, through pride and resilience, sacrificed their blood, sweat, and tears and lives to ensure that all Jamaicans today enjoy political independence and the freedom to strive for our economic independence. On this day, we hail the first named national hero, Marcus Mosiah Garvey, whose advocacy and ideas gave birth to the Universal Negro Improvement Association that sparked revolutions. We also recognize the individuals among us who have been galvanizing forces contributing to our community and country at large. Persons who have inspired true heroism and nationalism through gallantry, innovation, and service.
Mr. Holness noted the contributions of our heroes to Jamaica's journey to independence. He also encouraged citizens to stay optimistic during the global pandemic.
While the onset of COVID-19 has temporarily set back our progress, your government is optimistic about our recovery. We are resilient, strong, and together we will build forward stronger. As we celebrate National Heroes Day 2020, under the theme, Celebrating a Heritage of Resilience and Pride, I remind all Jamaicans to display the resilient spirit we are known for by continuing to observe the COVID-19 protocols. Wear your masks, wash your hands, sanitize, and social distance.
Opposition leader Dr. Peter Phillips, in his address, urged Jamaicans to draw strength from the lessons taught through the triumph of our national heroes.
Each faced formidable challenges, but confronted each problem with resilience and a determination to overcome. Heritage Week and National Heroes Day gives us the opportunity not only to reflect on our history, but to honor those who contribute to nation building.
Dr. Phillips urged fellow Jamaicans to play their part in combating the COVID-19 pandemic and bear in mind those on the front lines.
Let us never forget that they do so at great personal risk and sacrifice. They show us what service above self and beyond the call of duty really means. We can never thank enough our health workers who continue to give service in the most challenging conditions in our hospitals and clinics.